Have you ever wondered how complex mathematical equations in physics could be translated into simple visual symbols? Welcome to the fascinating world of Adinkra code. Adinkra code, at its core, is a visual representation of supersymmetric algebras, a cornerstone concept in theoretical physics. It's like a secret language, a code that converts complex mathematical equations into simple, understandable symbols. You can think of it as a bridge, connecting the abstract world of mathematical equations to the tangible world of visual symbols. The term Adinkra originates from the Ashanti kingdom, home to the Akan people, where Adinkra symbols are used to express various themes, proverbs, concepts, or aphorisms. Each symbol carries a proverbial meaning, sending a clear message and providing guidance to the people. Now, applying this to physics, Adinkra code serves as a graphical representation of complex mathematical equations. This representation can be described as colored, finite, connected, simple graphs that are bipartite and n-regular. Imagine turning a square into an Adinkra. A white dot is placed at one vertex, and the two line segments connected to this white dot must have black dots at their opposite ends. The final unpopulated vertex is connected to the black dot vertices, so it must be populated by a white dot. Each line segment or link is assigned a direction, and the Adinkra is visually represented with a solid vertex, a hollow vertex, and a single colored edge connecting them. In the modern world, you might even see Adinkra code used in fashion, on t-shirts to represent themes of royalty, spirituality, identity, and strength. So, to recap what we've discussed today, Adinkra code is a visual representation of complex mathematical equations, specifically supersymmetric algebras. It's a graphical representation that uses colored, finite, connected, simple graphs that are bipartite and n-regular. The process of creating an Adinkra involves placing and connecting dots based on specific rules, resulting in a unique visual symbol. This fascinating code bridges the gap between abstract mathematics and tangible visuals, providing a unique way to understand and represent complex concepts. So the next time you see an Adinkra symbol, remember, it's not just a pretty picture. It's a window into the world of complex mathematics and physics. Thanks for joining us on this journey into the fascinating world of Adinkra code. The beauty of this code is that it simplifies complex equations into a form that is not only visually appealing but also intellectually stimulating. So keep exploring, keep learning, and keep decoding the world around you.